Hello there, I am on the floor. Which floor am I on?
John's floor.
Hola.
I just get the doggy.
Be careful.
I got bonus.
If you're going to deploy an ashball, please put this one on.
No! don't do that.
It's blunted.
I don't care. You don't trust Cameron with a bow and arrow.
I don't want to use a wooden one.
No. I don't trust him with my toy crossbow.
I feel like one of those really posh guys who wears hats.
This one's excellent.
Oh, brumch. Chuckle, chuckle, chuckle.
It's because there's an egg on it.
Bow and arrow's my favourite.
Nail that.
Feel more classy.
This one is pretty nice. It's a nice one.
How does one hold that?
Like this. That.
Oh, like okay. This, if you can.
It's quite big.
Cameron, take your hand off.
Hello, sir.
Billy, even this is more sass than you had. Oh, okay.
This is the deadly one. Do you want to know the funny story about this?
Not really, but go on.
I didn't actually realise I bought this. Huh? Yeah, I bought it from a weapon shop and I thought, hey, this is just a casual walking stick. And I was walking down the road like this.
I pulled it out.
And I was like, hey, it'd be funny if this head turned off and there's a sword inside. Bollocks! Wow. so then I have a nice big sword.
So that one.
And this is my.
I have ever seen mine. Damn it.
Yours got a chocolate egg on it, Cameron.
Mine's an Easter special. I am the king of the bunny rabbits. We deliver your eggs only in Germany, not Britain. You have to go in the forest.
Did you
and find
just say
them.
Only in Germany?
Only in Germany we deliver eggs to your door. In Britain, you have to find them in the forest on an Easter egg hunt.
I didn't try to bend under the camera. No, see if I can get this one. Hey, okay. We're using surround sound again.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's a game.
EA Sports in a game.
I'm an eagle.
That can be style.
No, I think that was going to be the thumbnail.
What?
Oh, no. I got the dodgy button, don't I?
Oh, no.
Gotta wait for his invisibility to work.
The gun's not here, the good one. That's a warning.
Not fair, you're just up
there.
Where'd
it
go?
Where'd it go?
Right.
How am I going? I'm going for it.
Yeah. Vlick. It was.
The very vlick. Do you know what you get to be bothered to hold the camera?
Proper, so you just flop it around.
No.
That's what I feel like.
Well,
Cam
likes to flop things around.
I like to flop things around. Ba-dum, tishum, ba-dum, tishum, tishum.
Someone's got it.
It's my alarm.
Oh.
Time to go.
You set an alarm?
Well, one more death. One.
Eventually you see a knife, so I'll do
that. I think I'm generally going to be scared.
Oh, shit. Don't back off. You can't back off though, look, you can't run away. Don't go green.
Have a practice thing, right there.
Rehearsals.
Hold on. 3, 2, 1.
How cool.
Wouldn't that be scared of him already?
What happened to under the arm? That looks cool.
Yeah, do it under the arm.
What, that? No, like you
didn't fly. No, stop doing
that.
Alright. Because it looks like you actually killed him.
And then Lucy just.
And then
he gets
some tomato ketchup.
Then Lucy, no, Lucy, lean into it like you can't, like you
impale
on
it. It's
in place. Look at what's done.
Do you want to look at the camera afterwards, like?
Yeah, yes.
Wait.
Like.
If you stand there, I'm.
Do that.
There. 3, 2, 1.
Them reactions.
That was good. Right, do it one more time.
Action, Lewis.
Yeah,
set 3, 2,
hold it a bit longer. Make it 10 seconds.
So keep that mouth open.
Right,
yeah, action.
Right, and it. 3, 2, 1, action.
Just make sure you've got the.
Oh no, I'm dead.
Shadows and
there's a flip.
That is much better.
Back here there's a World War
II
edge.
You having fun there, Callum?
Do one
plane and
with,
shoots
I don't know, pick some sort of crime.
You having fun there, Callum?
Alright!
You can't have it falling off.
Right,
like,
no, you, just,
like
you just get stabbed at that and just fall into it.
Why
so you put your hand up to end like that. Corey just goes.
Oh, listen, I just realised that's Charlie.
Right, it's filming, so just whenever you're ready. And Corey, have the TARDIS move a little bit quicker as well.
When do I go then?
You just start back.
Well,
yeah, we just tell him when to go. Alright, I'll tell you when. Ready?
Yep, it's filming already.
Now.
Put
it back in?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll
fly away.
Yeah, if you want.
It's cool. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Tell someone to come in.
Order. I don't know, his thing is bent.
Well, that's not going to show up, is it?
Right. Now. Yeah.
So good.
Alright, I'll take him back in, Corey.
Fly away.
Awesome.
Look who's got a package!
Also, those last clips you saw, college lessons, media group. That is what happens when you do media. I think I already know what this is. This is it. Yeah, this is my monster t-shirt. Can't actually get into it with bubble wrap. Aha. Yeah. Authentic Monster Energy Team gear from the website. This is for sending in those ring pulls. So I'm gonna quickly get changed and put this on because I need to check if it fits. Ah,
it's a good job I ordered the medium. This is surprisingly snug to say it's a medium, but I'm glad this is here. There we go. Being rolled up the other way for a day, wrapped in elastic bands. Seems to have worked. Now to write on it.
It took a little while because the that's the pen that came with the wall planner, and it just kind of turns into water. The ink turns into water when it touches the thing, and it doesn't write like uphill. So I had to have the wall planner like down there.
So I found this pen downstairs, which is a CD marker, and that works a bit better. But occasionally it stops working, so I have to like shake the pen. But yeah. There. I've planned out January and February of 2014 for my channel. Gaming channel, even. If you're wondering why I've got it long ways like this, it's because then I can write on it while it's still on the wall. Sure, the months go backwards, but I don't really care. Only problem with this... ink. Lots and lots of ink.
One more thing I guess I could bring up is my dad ordered a while ago a second-hand Zelda Wind Waker HD Wii U, the one with the engraving thingies. But he got it second-hand. It had the old owner's Nintendo Network ID on it and stuff like that. So he can't delete it because he doesn't have the password. So he did a system wipe and it got rid of Wind Waker.
So, I don't know if he's going to be able to re-download that. I burped when I did that. There you go. All fancy looking. Gotta admit, it's a fairly awesome gamepad. Only problem, of course, is... can't actually play the games and stuff because old person files that they didn't delete. I should probably tidy up. Anyway, guys, that is going to do it for today. So, yeah, that's what I mean by tidy up, by the way. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and a comment and leave me some feedback in the comment section below on what you thought of the video. And if you really enjoyed and you're new to my videos, make sure to hit the subscribe button. It really does help me out a lot. And you get to watch my content every single day. In regards to the not uploading stuff until 2014, there's a few things I am still going to be uploading, i.e. I want to record Pikmin 1 challenge mode. I'll be recording that with Zolf. I'll explain more about these later, but it'll basically be like we'll do all 5 of the levels, one per video, and we'll both do it and see if we can get the better score. And I also want to do the multiplayer in Halo. I need to show that off. And probably a few other things, but other than that, nothing until 2014. Anyway, thank you all for watching. I also, again, I removed the first two episodes of Sonic 06, New Player Control Pikmin 2, and TMNT 03 from YouTube. That's why they were back on that thing. Anyway, thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Today's been decent for vlogs. There was other people filming their idents earlier, because... I got ahead on mine. I did mine 2 weeks early. So everyone else is filming them. The silhouette thing was Cameron's, and the other one was, I believe, Lewis's. Anyway, see you guys tomorrow.